say life is an opportunity. I only see it as a curse. A dark pathway with no exit gate. I want to quit this game called life. My critical voice is called the shadow. It is sneaky and always with me when I'm experiencing failure. The voices inside my head were saying, "You must die. Jump now." It's my shadow. As if it seems to follow me around wherever I go. It's like it's in the background, just waiting to do its worst on me or put me in a dark place. My shadow doesn't want me to speak. The darkness gripped me so hard that I began to speak only when necessary. Thoughts would wander into my head, but I couldn't summon the motivation to say them out loud. A feeling of loneliness I can't quite pin down. The feeling I may only be able to describe as a shadow. The shadow clings to me closely and glorifies suicide. During all of my daily activities, it seems to be whispering in my ear thoughts I much rather not have. It's me who's always messing up. I cannot get anything done. I can't focus. I'm useless. I'm nothing. I'm worthless. Something screaming in my ears. It keeps getting louder and louder. I feel powerless and I don't know how. I've been crying for as long as I can remember. I want to die. I want to forget. If that means leaving, then I want to leave. After others suggested to me to get treatments, support, and rebuild my life, and somehow live with my shadow, I held on. This was not going to beat me. Ever so slowly, the blackness began to lift. I startled myself by feeling thankful to be alive.